Hello, you're watching BBC World News with me, Tim Wilcox. The headlines: the contest to be the Republican candidate for US president tightens as Ted Cruz beats Donald Trump in Wisconsin. For the Democratic Party, another strong showing for Bernie Sanders. Despite the win, though, he still trails Hillary Clinton. Swiss police have searched offices at European football's headquarters, UEFA, after its former Secretary-General Gianni Infantino was named in leaked papers from a